Hello, everybody. This is Sophie Plays, and welcome back to RimWorld. So, we have a lot of people sick right now. Oof. I don't know how to keep getting diseases. Very, very annoying. It's everyone's sanity right now. Pandy, yeah, you work on that? Have you built hospital beds in a bit? Oh, God dang it. Johnson? Lower, get up and treat her, please. Are you out of medicine? Wait. I remember seeing someone. Cockroach, where are you? You stay in bed, yes. I have no idea why I'm malaria, so great. Fudge. He should be okay for now, but once Law wakes up, we need him to make some stew. Don't know if it's which one's. No? Stay in bed. Don't know why he's like so far behind his immunity. Everyone else seems fine with it. He has weakened both attrition, but so does everyone else. We don't have enough familiar. We don't have enough veggies. Fudge. Cockroach, you stay in bed now. Be fine. Cover making's good. I want. What do I want? Smithing? No. Sparrow meals? It's useful. IEDs, motors, refining. Gas operation, two television. We need to do some of the mod stuff. This is soil reclamation, because there's a lot of soil here that we need to make them take advantage of. Dry sandstone. Well, it should be okay since it's snowing outside. We really need to get rid of get more food production, like veggie production. Okay, so it's done. We need. How's the power supply? Okay, we have a lot extra power. We need some extra cables going through this place too. Oop, that should do it. I think that's all of our regular medicine. So gender keeps getting a flash of the power. Well, it's fire burn. Right, copper making sense, so we can probably make the... There we go, donuts. Oh, oh dear. It's kind of too far for us. Okay, Noel, Solar. Everyone get drafted. I'm gonna stay the fudge away from this tornado. Oh, good. Well, that was scary. Colonel Pond's okay. I'm lucky he didn't go deeper into our base. He lost a few caltrops, but that's not a big deal. We're low on steel though, that's not good. Did we ever do machining? This is my name, Smelting. Yeah, alright. I don't think there's any sort of steel on the map. Oh, there's some over here, okay, we can get that. Is this vein done? Not quite, okay. But we're not sure I'll steal anymore, so I'm going to get someone to mine out a sediment from here. Did we ever get the compound still? I think where is that components? We'll go for the high tech research bench. I don't really care too much about it, but we should take care of this before it gets too big, too bad. Get over here, Jonathan. Thank you. Which one do you think is best, maybe? You drop your spear, right? 5.91, and you is... Okay. I think things are going pretty well. What are you searching game? Just right now? Yeah. I have a very bad feeling about this, but... Let's do it. Never sorry, huh? Very decent fighters, which is great. Because Lord knows we're going to need to. We can even go for help if we... Eh, we got no silver for it. Well, I would very much like, I would like to say that was a mistake. Do you have any allies we can call upon? I think there was some talking enough. The Android Con could be their best bet. I fudged up, didn't I? I did not expect this many of them. Soon as I go back inside. Yeah, she's down already. Yes, please. We have a chance. We have a chance. Solar? Oh, jeez. So you stay down. Kiri, get your ass over here. Well, that didn't go very well, did it? Sarah? The fudge I don't get. Did you down any of them? I got a few of them at least. If any survival rescue. And so it's down again. No surprises there. Get out. Okay, he's okay. I should be okay. He'll be okay. Sonic, get back. Can you call the for help again? Wait. Pandy, Pandy. There goes another turret. Put it, who's your master? Solar. Sick and boys. I thought you had to get the fuck out of her. No turrets, we have one more up here. Handy, please don't. Any more turrets I can use? Fudge, I guess it gets last one. Alright. They're fleeing! Oh, sweet managers, we made it. Wait. Wait for them to leave. We made it. Holy shit, we made it. Rescue Sarah. Rescue Protea. Penny. Rescue Dove. Either of you are capturing. You not ready. You are... sucker, huh? Maybe if I go and die then. Holy shit. Oh shh. Oh, your armor broke down, didn't it? So you can eat later. Wait. Oh, Penny! No, 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 no! Fudge! Just get, yeah. Good. Penny, I think he'll be okay. You just... he'll be fine. Oh! Johnson, are you hurt? You are... I mean, everyone's hurt, but not that badly hurt. was a mistake. Laura. What? Why? How? You need to save Carrie. Lowell, you're here, right? Good. Cockroach, are you a doctor? No. Did you explode? He says the structure did it to you. God damn it. Who has infection? That was our builder. That was our best wood right there. Hey, Kiri. Stay in bed. Are you completely naked now? Yes, you are. Just stay in bed. I have to eat up, sure. Damn it. I didn't realize that those things exploded when he died. Sorry, my fault. On the bright side, we survived. And Sarah can be a good builder, so... Yay? Years, I don't care. And Sarah can fight too, so that's a bit better. I think you're allowed to reach the same level as Pandy, but she'll make it. It's okay, you can use that one later. I'm gonna call this episode here. Yeah, carry some clothes. Get her some get some orders down. How was it? Duster? Yeah, get some dusters. Yeah, calling this episode here. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a comment. Both are greatly appreciated. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.